Wheeler back in, gets it for Shifley in front of the net for Stastny. Save, rebound, and it slithers by the post. Score!
How about that? On his backhand, peering over his shoulder, he finds his buddy Paul Stastny, and this is the stuff you just can't teach. Right on the mark. That's a fantastic angle from our cameraman, and Paul Stastny gets a really important goal at the halfway point of this third period to recapture that two-goal lead. Wheeler back for Shifley, going to the net, scores! Mark Shifley, career goal number 200.
Wheeler with a beautiful saucer pass across, and Gustafson gets beat short side. Well, how about this pass? Oh, man. An aerial perfect right on the tape through traffic.
Car plays over, and there's a steal by Wheeler as Valimaki lost the puck. Here's Wheeler, right in, scores! Blake Wheeler goes backhand in the final 2 minutes of the period, makes it 3-0 Winnipeg.
The puck jumped over the stick of Valimaki, and with that speed that Blake Wheeler has, hard to catch up to him, just waits and then elevates on the backhand, so all of a sudden, it's 3-0.
Dropped it off for Ethan Bear. Dangerous pass. Intercepted. Blake Wheeler makes moves. Kyle Connor, Shifley scores! Tie game!
Fights off a check over to Connor. And what a pass by Kyle Connor under pressure. Right here, Wheeler's able to corral that puck. Little stop over to Connor right there. The backhand no-looker. He knows exactly where Mark Shifley is, and he buries it on the one-timer.
That's blocked in front. Wheeler on the loose puck. Drives it to the net. Score!
He's right there, to the middle of the ice, to the forehand, backhand, and a little backhanded compliment in and behind Holtby. Now with 4 goals in his last 8 games, Blake Wheeler does a really good job selling that initial shot, pulls it to the middle of the ice.